This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play SpongeBob Battle for the Bikini Bottom.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! Swab the poop deck!
Oh, I already did that joke with Squidward, Mr. Krabs.
Yes, well, it's a good one though, eh?
Oh, sure is!
Here's what you need to do. Destroy all the power generators on the robot ship. Once the power is off, you'll be able to shoot the Dutchman's cannons to destroy the robot ship.
Cannon do, Mr. Krabs.
Thank you.
1873. What a prize, I tell you, nothing beats creamy hand-churned butter.
Wait just a cotton-picking minute, Butter Boy. We did all that stuff, and you're backing out like a sea weasel.
Sea weasel? Aw, them's fighting words. If you want this gold thingy so bad, come and get it.
You're on.
Thank you.
everyone stop fighting! I think I have an idea!
Here you go!
Oh! It looks like my ship! It's even got all the little mold and flies! How thoughtful! All right, you little rapscallions! Here's the golden spatula!
Running amok through Bikini Bottom are indeed coming from the Chum Bucket. Yes, right where you're standing. Plankton, owner of the Chum Bucket, and best known for the creation of robots whose sole purpose is to cause mayhem and destruction, has denied any involvement.
And then stomp on your children! And stomp on your children's children!
This has been a Bikini Bottom news flash.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Square head and those short shorts? That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen!
Wait! That hideous thing looks like me!
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me!
Jumpin' jelly beans? A robot SpongeBob!
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton! You're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes! It was me all the time! Behold, the Duplicatotron. I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton! Ugh. But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute!
You've interfered with my plans for the last time! SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob!
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy...
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
And here we are, folks, the main event! A gauntlet of ever-increasing ferocity! The robot's just too big for a direct attack like that!
Bubble power!
Suck it to him, SpongeBob!
Bubble power!
Oh, and the robot is down! The robot better change tactics and fast! That's the ticket! Change tactics and fast!
out there.
More metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton.
This is just getting too weird for me.
Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain? Or will SpongeBob go home defeated and dejected? Stay tuned.
out there. SpongeBob, hit the fuse!
Plans ruined. That does it. I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and they will see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster!
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
Welcome to the dark depths of Rock Bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
Bob, I'm actually glad you're here, believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff. Say hello to my little bubble friend. Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
Running. Thank you. You on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
You have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir.
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy.
Yeah!
just met the Sponginator.
What?
that's it for this video. If you like it, and stay tuned.